To add polarities to our information links, we can right-click on the head of an arrow, and here we can change visual features of that arrow, such as assigning a polarity, and then placing that polarity on different locations, such as on the arrowhead, or on the inside or outside of the arrow's curvature.